The victim was identified as Natasha Nagai, a first-year journalism student at Uganda Christian University in Mukono. She was shot by Assistant Superintendent Dismas Tebangole, who is in the counter-terrorism unit guarding officials. It is alleged that yesterday at 11:15 p.m., Nagai entered the gate and started going to different apartments, trying the key she had until she reached the apartment where the officer was staying. This tempted the officer to open fire at her. After getting shot, Nagai explained that she was not a thief. She got the key from her boyfriend Ashraf Bandishi, but couldn't remember the exact apartment. Huntington Sengendo, the apartment's manager, and the residents rushed Nagai to Kawolo Hospital. According to Twahiri Isavidia, the village security chief, the security officer was tempted to shoot Nagai after seeing her trying to open various apartments. Isavidia added that theft is rampant in the area with people using various tactics and that there are thieves during the day, night, and also in the early hours of the morning.
Era tukubira abapolisi oba n'abasirikale abatuwuliriza ne President Museveni okutwalira awamu Uganda ebulamu ekigambo security kubanga otuuka ku polisi ng'omubbi abbye n'ogamba amafuta odi bikibiki problem gye tulina ya bubbi buli muntu ali insecurity kati.
Nagai is coming to an unknown plan and begin to open different doors is wrong. The officer who shot at her thought she was a thief, according to Emmanuel Magola, the vice chairperson of the area.
Mwala abaze n'omulenzi. Omulenzi oyo baze omwala boyfriend ne girlfriend baze ekiro. Nenge ekifo ky'anoonya takimanyi. Kagamba noonya wano ku kulito asomera ku UCU e Mukono. Nenga ye ayogera nti ava ku abadde asula kulito Angels. Kati Little Angels tubuuziza bagambye tebakola ki tebamumanyi bwe tubuuziza bano abaana ababadde wano abasula muno mu hostels batugamba n'omuwala tebakola ki basomera ku UCU naye omuwala tebakola ki tebamumanyi tugenze okunoonyereza ng'omuwala yabadde n'ebisulumuzo bina yasoose n'akyekinga nyumba ku nyumba ennyumba nnya paka byagenze ku nyumba ya ofisa ono yafulumiza amasasi n'ata amasasi.
The head of criminal investigations in Kampala and surrounding areas, Afande Benson Watumu, visited the scene and urged the owners of the apartments to increase security at the venue and ensure that they have 4 trained guards, 2 of whom work at the night.
Bring security of your own, let them guard here 24/7, daytime, nighttime as well, okay? These are your people. The ones who stay here, they're in your hands. And therefore, their security is paramount. We know the security of a country is on us as police. But work with us. Okay? Don't leave it just in any person's hands. Work with us, we'll do a good job.
Deputy Police Spokesperson Luke Owesijide confirmed the incident and said investigations have already started with the recovery of a pistol and 12 rounds of ammunition, and they are still gathering more evidence. The officer who was arrested is still being held at Mukono Police Station. Report compiled by David Mosika Liankolo for the news.